Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan for your rescue. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. Take part in the Great Exodus and come out of the world and out of Babylon. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And for the last 10 years, we were instructed by the Holy Spirit and by the Lord to create an organization that will help you in the times of calamity and judgment, when they will fall onto this earth, that you have somewhere to go, that you have safe havens, that you have places where you can gather together in love, unity and support. And now the time has come, the Lord has said, that these vehicles, these structures, these societies of the rose, these assemblies of love and righteousness must be established in the nations. And you can be part of it. You can establish one in your neighborhood and gather the people together in the great harvest, in the harvest of the ages, and bring them to Mount Zion, the dwelling place of the Father, the mountain that is not carved by human hands. And there we will be raptured into paradise. Or maybe you will be sealed as one of the 144,000, at the sixth seal. So walk with us out of the world and out of Babylon. And our topic today in the Great Exodus series is our training is over. Were the apostles trained by Jesus during his time on earth until the time that he went to the cross? Yes, of course. He taught them everything. With stories, with parables, with teaching, with understanding, and most important, with example, what he did. And when he rose from the dead, and then he appeared to them, he said, now, your training is over. And when your training is over, then you have to apply the learned skills to your daily life. And this is exactly what the apostles did. After they received the Holy Spirit, they went out into the nations to gather the harvest for the Lord. This was the first harvest to build this strong Christianity that we have now. Now is your time to bring the two sons and daughters of Yahweh, of the Father, together into assemblies of love and righteousness, where they can be collected at the sixth seal by the holy angels from the four corners of the earth, and then they will be brought to Mount Zion, to the holy place, where they will have access to the Father's holy place, and where they will be raptured into paradise, and where they will receive the mansion that our Lord has promised us. The mansions will be on that mountain slope. On the mountain there will be millions of mansions, and everybody who will be raptured into paradise will receive these mansions. And it will be glorious for all of us. Some strong ones who want to do the extra mile or become a strong bondservant for the Father, they will be sealed to be one of the 144,000. And then they will continue their work on earth during the time of trumpets. But the other one will stay in their mansions until the Lord is coming and to put his feet down on Mount Olives, and the millennium will start, and then they will rule the nations with a rod of iron, together with the Lord, as it is written in the book of Revelation. Read the book of Revelation. It is clear as day who will come back with him and who will not come back. Not coming back is the bride. Many people say, oh, the bride is the whole church. Well, that's not true. And oh, the bride will come to rule with him in the millennium kingdom. No. The bride will come down at the end from the third heaven with New Jerusalem, because there will be a pillar in heaven. It is written in Revelation, there will be a pillar in heaven, so they will not come back. They will come back after the millennium with New Jerusalem for the new heaven and new earth, so that everything can come together. Just read Revelation 22 and you will understand. Now, for us who will remain, I'm talking to these people who will be a remnant for the Lord, a remnant of the church. Not all will go in the escape of the bride, what will take place now in July. There will be people left. And the Lord has instructed me to build for you Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation so that you have a place where you can go. After the escape of the bride, many people will be confused. But we are here and we will take you by the hand and we will walk with you that narrow and righteous path towards Mount Zion. So please understand that we just want to help you. We are here when calamity strikes and we are here when judgment will fall onto the earth. We are here for you. Just take our hand and walk with us that path. Come with us into the societies of the rose and be the banner and standard of the Lord in a dark time. Your training is over. As the training for the apostles were over, now your training is over. And your wilderness period is over. And now you will go into the nations and you will gather the great harvest of the ages. You will bring as many people to righteousness as possible. Daniel 12:3. You will bring the pearls that still are under control of the dragon. You will take it from the dragon's lair and bring it to the Father, so that we have a multitude clothed in white at the base of Mount Zion. And you will be part of it. Just take our hand, walk with us. If you have questions, don't be shy. Send me your questions to triplegrace55@gmail.com. I am here for you. The Lord has placed me in this position because I should be here for you. If you are afraid, you have problems, whatever case it is, reach out to me. I am here for you. I'm Michael. Just come and join us. Be part of it. You might not see the necessity right now, but very soon you will, because judgment will fall. Calamities will strike. And then what will you do alone? But in the assemblies of love and righteousness, in the societies of the rose, where the people come together in love, unity and support, you will be protected under the wing of the Father. And he will take care of his true sons and daughters. But this will all come with a price. People say, oh, there's nothing else. You are saved, you are saved, you are saved. Yes, you are saved. Of course, salvation comes through grace by faith alone. There is no question about that. No question. But the point is, what comes after? What is then the next level after you are saved and you are a newborn person? Then your heart will yearn to do the righteous deeds. And these righteous deeds must be done. So, please, listen to the videos that we put out. We have plenty of video resources on our YouTube channel. And we have so many resources on our website, triple-grace.com. Just become a member there. Just an email and a password and you are a member. And then you have access to each and every page and each and every video. And all is free. Join us. And then walk with us that path to Mount Zion. And help us to win souls in all the nations, everywhere, on all continents. Because this is the end time harvest, the harvest of the ages. And you will take part of it. And you will become a harvest worker for the Lord. What better work can be there than to work in God's economy? And God's economy is about winning souls. It is not the enemy economy that is about working for money. And God will provide you with everything that you need. As he has clothed the birds and made the grass beautiful, so he will also do the same for you. And much, much better. You will have everything you need. The wealth of the sinner is stored up for the righteous. And you will be a righteous person. If you come over and if you change from the world and from Babylon to the heavenly kingdom. Come out of the world right now and come out of Babylon. Do not stay in denomination and false churches with false teachers and false grace and false gospel of prosperity and false gospel of poverty. This is all wrong and false. Walk with the angels that pass to Mount Zion. Stand strong against the enemy. Take the dragon and the snake by the head and rescue the multitude in white. so that they can be gathered by the angel at the sixth seal to Mount Zion, that we can all be part in the great rapture, and that you, when you bring many people to righteousness, can shine as a star in heaven. Your training is over. Now you must step through that open door. So join us. All the links are in the description box below, to the website, to the Righteous Path Movement Foundation, to all the places, to our book. We have a book, a standard literature of Triple Grace, the Book of Love. It's very interesting book. It's a different book to all the others. It'll give you pointers to think about what's going wrong in this world and what you should do better. It will help you in many situations, and it will help you also in discussions with other people. There are prayers inside. Everything is in that book. You can get it from Amazon as a printed version. You do not have it as an online version, only as a printed version. Get this book. Think about it, what is written inside there. We are right in every point that we are raising there. And also have a look at our website, at the 95 theses that we have put there. How to change the churches from the church to church 2.0. How to make it a better place. The assemblies of love and righteousness. You have a great example for such assemblies in the Book of Acts, where they acted together in love, unity and support, shared resources, supported one another, lifted up the needy, and took communion and love meals together. We are together every day, not only once a week, and did righteous deeds day after day. This is what you should do, and this is what you can do, because we have made it ready for you. Establish societies of the rose. If you do not know how, send us an email, contact us at triplegrace55@gmail.com. We have links there, how to start, how to make it. Everything is on the website, triple-grace.com. Just have a look at it. And become holy. Receive your glory when you walk on that narrow and straight path to Mount Zion. Thank you that you have listened to this video and this message. Please, share it with your friends and family. Bring as many people to righteousness as possible. Subscribe, like, click the bell icon to get notification. And also support our full-time ministry. Help us to bring the message forth to all the nation, to establish societies of the rose on every continent and in every nation and in every town, so that we can bring in the great harvest. It is written in the Book of Revelation that the number of the multitude in white cannot be counted. That means there are so many you cannot count. Now this needs a lot of harvest workers, and you can be part of this. So join us. Be part of it. If you have questions, I'm here for you. If you need help, I'm here for you. The time will come when you will remember Michael, what he said. You will remember me and you will say, oh, is Triple Grace still there? Yes, we are here. We are waiting for you. Because I know you will come. Sooner or later, you will come. The Lord has told me so. You will walk with us to that mountain. Because this is the dwelling place of the Father. On top of that mountain will be his throne of glory and his holy place. And we will have access to it. How fantastic! And we will be raptured into the mansions. How fantastic. So join us and walk with us. The time has come. Your training is over. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next teaching in our Great Exodus series. My name is Michael and I wish you a blessed day. Maranatha.